on this track, he's on the other track.
That's the one thing that's hard to find for HM scale is the modern
Amtrak P801 with a 0600 CSX.
I can't find one any website.
I'm not for him though.
Yeah, they are. They have a ton for him, but they're $100 if you can actually find any. And the ones you find are like 20 years old.
That's weird. They tend to usually have more. All right, look, Charlie, give him away. He's not gonna hit you.
Yeah.
And it's coming along. I don't know. I mean, I don't know how much longer, but it's been going on for quite a while.
It has, yeah.
Yeah.
They started it right after last year's train day.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It's been a bit of a process.
Good.
This is the only spot. I hear about people like talking that they it's really hard for them to catch meats, but every time I come here, I always at least get one meat.
Yeah, I get meats here a lot too.
Like train day, I think I have three. I think that like train day in 2019, there was like three meats or something like that.
Yeah, there was.
I'm surprised I didn't hear anything from that guy down there.
I mean, the only thing I heard was the 8.1 detector going off. Yeah, it'll be a few minutes at least. Thank you. Q369.
Amtrak 125, flag to the head end. Station are complete, cruising the clear of all tracks. We need to depart Ashland.
Driving Ashland 430.
Clear, North Ashland.
Yeah.